Way to go!
Here's something that I think will be beneficial for us both. Could possibly even raise our profiles within the organization. I know what I'd say to this opportunity if I were you. Life requires diversity and conflict. The story of evolution is the story of struggle, with survival the ultimate prize. Now, that's not what I'm proposing, not quite. But I do believe we need to create a more organic environment for our animals. That means more species living together, with all the friction nature provides coming into play. Our goal here is to create one massive enclosure housing a variety of species. We'll start with hatchlings and see how we integrate them, together, into a cohesive environment.
Small-scale natural selection. That's the plan. Recreate nature by fabricating it? If you don't get it right, then the dinosaurs are going to know that something's wrong. And that's when the claws come out.
Setting additional task.
Show business is all about the deal, and I am all about this next contract. You should be too. I'm marking this one complete. Congratulations.
Hello. I was wondering if you'd be interested in a new contract.
Adding to the list. No problem. En route to collect the asset. Acknowledging asset collection request. Transportation in progress. Transportation underway. Task received.
No diseased dinosaurs detected. Hey, how'd you like to be even more busy? How's a new contract sound, huh?
I've heard good things about the expedition. You certainly made the science division a star. And me. And of course you too. I'm not forgetting, just prioritizing. I've just heard of a new contract that I think will be beneficial for the science division. I'm not asking out of loyalty. There's plenty for you here as well. Easier than it was.
Predict an incoming storm.
Knock, knock. Who's there? New contract. That's it. Period.
Confirming task. Adding task. Understood.
Thank you.
Understood. Adding to the list.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome a Pentaceratops to the park.
Thank you.
welcome a Triceratops to the park.
A good scientist is a good observer. That's what we want to do now, observe, and keep our dinosaurs' welfare high while minimizing disruption within the community.
I don't know about the science, but that is quite the show you're putting on. Has anything eaten anything else? And can we predict when it will happen so we can sell tickets?
Asset collection request received.
Thank you.
believe we have a fully functioning ecosystem in place. That was my plan, and now we have seen it come to fruition. You work well for me, with me, and I know that isn't easy. I thank you for that.
Nature doesn't abhor order, it abhors predictability. Routine leads to stagnation, which leads to atrophy, which leads to extinction. Until somebody smart enough to know better becomes predictably foolish enough to do it, or in this case, undo it.
Well, I'm at a bit of a loss here. You've done it. Achieved all you can with the science division. I doubt our research will ever be the same. I didn't believe it possible that there was someone as passionate as myself when it comes to our work. To the dinosaurs and their integration into our modern world. But you've proven me wrong.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome a Velociraptor.
That's a wrap!